It is reported with two authorities that Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu anha said, Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam left neither any dinar, nor any dirham, nor any goat, nor any camel, nor did he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam make any will about anything. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 4205.